any country in Europe can abuse the European arrest warrant, and what is happening to me can happen to anybody who has gone on holiday or has spent time in a foreign country.